My name is James Wright, and my hometown is Saskatoon, Saskatchewan, and I play center for the Vancouver Giants, and my favorite NHL player is Joe Sakic. The first time I watched the NHL was the 96 finals with Avalanche, and that's why they're my favorite team, and that's why Joe Sakic is my favorite player. So if there ever was a team I was looking at, it was Avalanche. My tries play a pretty skilled game, but still trying to get the pucks out of the corner and making plays as a centerman and just working my hardest every day.
A good up and down the wing power forward who could evolve in the NHL as a third line checker just as easily as he could evolve as a sniper scorer.
Along with those on-ice attributes, James Wright gained some big-game experience being part of last year's Memorial Cup-winning Giants. And while Wright has attained junior hockey supremacy, playing in the WHL wasn't always a certainty.
Why I chose the WHL was my dad kind of researched into the different routes, NCAA or WHL, and he just felt that this was a better fit for me specifically, and so I've never looked back since.
Confident his decision was a successful one, Wright remembers how it all began.
I started playing in the backyard rink when I was 6 years old, six or five, and from there it just kind of progressed, and my parents kind of noticed I had a little bit of skill in the hockey area, so from there I just took off. Just the freedom I felt, really, and being able to do whatever I want without anyone down my throat telling me what to do, but yeah, it was a good time.